airborne maneuverability and their preemptive strike on the ant's nest tips the balance. They overcome their assailants. But at enormous cost. Defeated, the green ants sound a retreat. Their hunger is torn apart. They scramble to salvage the surviving army. In a pub war of this magnitude, the refugees had no choice but to escape with their young, to start a new life in another part